If you just look at social media or the media in general, you will see how the concept of entrepreneurship has been romanticized. Of course, the impact on the mood, the impact on relationships, not spending enough time with the family. So the toll on your health, on your emotions, on your social life, on your family is significant, more than significant. Of course, I'm mentioning an extreme case, but trust me, this is not so extreme. Now, not everybody might go to that kind of level, although many people at some stages in their entrepreneurial journey do that, but that gives you an overall impression of what this is about. You know, when you see the Maseratis and the Bugattis and the Ferraris and you know, the private jets and the palaces and all of that, all these, you know, pictures, it might be true, it might be, but what they don't show you is what it took to get to that point.